Baking soda removes the fat from three zones, but only if it is prepared this way. Today we will present you two simple but extremely effective remedies that will lower your cholesterol levels, burn fat and also help you fight against many different diseases. The following recipes are recommended by famous experts, nutritionists and dietitians. Recipe 1, sodium bicarbonate, 2 liters of purified water, 2 bunches of parsley, 3 lemons. Instructions: remove the harmful pesticides and impurities from the lemon by washing it with baking soda. Cut the lemon in slices and then chop the parsley. Place it in the water. Cover the mixture with a lid and store it in the fridge. Transfer the mixture into a glass bottle the next day and drink 100 grams per day. You will be astonished by the results. This potion will burn the excess fat and significantly power your cholesterol levels. Recipe 2, a glass of water, 1/2 teaspoon of sodium bicarbonate, 2 tablespoons of ACV. Make mixture between a glass of water, ACV and the baking soda. Consume it on an empty stomach before breakfast and expect the results. Get faster and better results by avoiding fast and processed foods, white flour, white sugar and exercise regularly.